mom buried. I need some proof to prove to my dad that he is evil.
Wow!
I'm gonna go see what he dug up.
Let's go, Grayson. We gotta go see what the mom dug up.
Oh, my dad's full shit. He was wrong. Don't trust strangers. Here we go.
No.
Ooh. Ooh, it's just a goldfish.
Oh, it's taking me some goldfish.
So he was not lying. Dang it, now I don't have any proof to show my dad.
I guess they'll see how they deal with the haunted dead goldfish.
Maybe this guy isn't evil after all. He wasn't lying that his goldfish died. But he did say if I messed with them, then I would be sorry.
I gave him a fair warning. I don't know what it's gonna take to get these kids to know. You don't go nosing around in other people's stuff.
Snooping on his property, he gave me a great global warning. Why didn't I answer it? Worst case scenario, he could kill me in my sleep. That's pretty worse. Well, Aspen, don't think about that. Just think of the positive. Aspen, shut up! You cannot think of the positive right now! Oh my gosh, what is this creepy clown gonna do to me? Okay. I'm gonna try to figure out something to stop it.
Well, there's actually nothing I can really do to stop it. I guess I'll go make a video or something.
Looks like I have visitors! Who's there?